G'day fellas, here's a quick preview of the latest gizmo from Dave's Tankworks. It is the Mark 1 two-speed chain shifter, which forms part of the power pack for my Badger light tank. This is not a chain derailleur system that you will find on a push bike, but a simple and basic mechanism that will allow any heavy-duty gauge roller chain to be guided on to an adjacent sprocket whilst in motion. The mechanism shown here is for a two-speed that will give a high and low ratio, but can be designed and engineered to incorporate a three or a four sprocket cluster. This mechanism is simple and easy to build and requires no special machining or fabrication, with all parts being easily obtained. As with all my other projects on scale tank building, I will produce an instructional video on how this mechanism is made. So in the meantime, lads, stay tuned, take care, and have fun building your tanks.